Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at WSAPPX and how to fix its high disk usage issues. There will be an article linked in the description down below that will go much more into depth. And as a word of caution, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Let's look at increasing the virtual memory of your computer. In the search box, type performance, then click on adjust appearance versus performance in Windows. In the box, select the advanced tab, then go to virtual memory and click on the change button. Make sure that the box automatically manage page file size for all drives is unchecked. Select the drive where the OS is installed and click on customize size. Set the initial size equivalent to the size of your RAM but in megabytes, and the maximum size to double of the initial size. Click on OK and restart your system and see if this works. Then you can disable the Windows Store. Now, if you do this, you cannot use the Windows Store and apps from it cannot be installed or updated. If you use apps like Mail, Movies, and TVs, Photos, Calculator, or OneNote, then they will not be able to receive automatic updates. If you need frequent updates to those, then this is not a recommended app. To disable the Windows Store, go to the Registry Editor. Then navigate to H key, Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft. Now, next you would go to Windows Store. But if Windows Store does not exist, you're going to have to create a new key. And in the new key, create a new D word. Name it Remove Windows Store and give it a value of 1. Restart your computer and try again. A read of ours, Jerry Shelton, recommends trying to change the value of the AppXSvc in the registry. So, navigate to H key, Local Machine, System, Control Set 001, Services, AppXSvc. In the right panel, change the value of start to 4. Restart and see if that helps. If all else fails, you can restart into safes mode. This will start with a minimum amount of drivers and startup programs. You can then manually isolate the issue if it is one of the startup programs. For more tips and fixes on your Windows device, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.